So we are trying to add two fractions, and then so how do you add two fractions? You need to make the denominator same. So give the denominator 2x plus 1 and then multiply the corresponding numerator by the same one. That is how you add. And then you have a common denominator of 2x plus 1 in both the fractions, and then the numerator 1 plus, distribute 5. So 10x plus 6 divided by 2x plus 1.